got a lot of memories, actually. Memories in Nashville.